No false modesty now. I will satisfy the priest with abundance, and my people will be filled with my bounty, declares the Lord. Jeremiah 31, verses 14. We went to a beauty supply store to help find some items for my husband's daughter. I took this opportunity to browse around the store, and then I discovered a nice deal in the lipstick section. It said, buy one, get one free. Since my husband takes care of all our financial affairs, I was wondering if I should ask him for these lipsticks or not. After much thinking, I dropped the thought. Lost in thought, my husband lovingly approached me and said, honey, do you see anything you like? This was definitely not the moment to use false modesty and say, oh, no thanks, honey, I'm fine. No, now was the time to react and seize the opportunity to receive a blessing. You know, it truly blesses the heart of your Heavenly Father when you accept His invitation to shower you with what He owns. You have no idea how much belongs to Him. Healing, provision, wisdom, gifts, revelation, the earth, and all that is in it. So next time you realize that a shower of abundance is coming your way, just say, yes, please. Have a wonderfully blessed day.